Hello everyone. Today let's do the grammar topic Shabd or Pad. Shabd or Pad. The questions commonly that we come across may be Shabd kise kehte hain? Udaharan dijiye. What is known as Shabd? Give example. Or Pad kise kehte hain? Udaharan dijiye. What is known as Pad? Give example. शब्द और पद में क्या अंतर है? What is the difference between शब्द and पद? शब्द, what is शब्द और word? वर्णों का ऐसा समूह जिसका कोई अर्थ हो उसे शब्द कहते हैं. It is a collection of such letters which has a definite meaning. For example, the letters K, M, L. When they come together, they form the word Kamal, which means lotus. Now, since Kamal has a definite meaning, it is known as a word. G, R, M, Garam. It means hot. So, Garam is a word. Now, if you look at the word, below word, Ch, L, K. These letters are coming together to form Chalak. But then it does not have any meaning. So, Chalak is not a word. And शब्द शब्द कोश में पाए जाते हैं. We can find शब्द और words in the dictionary. शब्द कोश means dictionary. पद, जब कोई शब्द किसी वाक्य में लगकर या प्रयुक्त होकर उसके अर्थ को पूरा करने में सहायता देता है उसे पद कहते हैं. This means when a particular word, like just now we did कमल और गरम. When it is used in a particular sentence so that the sentence is complete, it is known as pad. That is when a word is independent, just a plain word, it is shabd. And when the same word, it is used in a sentence to complete the sentence, it is known as pad. For example, Ram bazaar jata hai. Now in this, Ram is a pad, bazaar is a pad, jata is a pad, hai is a pad. Now, Ram bazaar jata hai. Same way, Rita gana gaati hai. In this, every word is a pad because they are being used in a sentence. Pad swatantra nahi hote. Pad is not independent. Ye shabd kosh mein bhi nahi paaye jaate hain. They are not found in the dictionary. Now children, let us see the difference between shabd and pad. Shabd, vakya se alag shabd, shabd hota hai. A particular word, when it is out of the sentence, separate, it is known as shabd. Whereas pad, vakya mein prayukt shabd, pad hota hai. The word which has been used in a sentence to complete it is pad. Shabd, shabd kosh mein paaye jaate hain. Words or shabd, they are found in dictionary. पद वाक्य में और भाषा में पाए जाते हैं. Whereas पद we find in sentences and in a language. शब्द पर व्याकरण के नियम लागू नहीं होते. The rules of grammar do not apply to words or शब्द. Whereas the rules of grammar, it does apply to पद. पद पर व्याकरण के नियम लागू होते हैं. उदाहरण, for example, बालिका, कक्षा, कमल, they are all शब्द. Here examples of पद, वह गाना गाता है. It is in this, all the four words, वह गाना गाता है, they are all पद, because they are being used in a sentence. हम सब कल दुकान जाएंगे. Again, individually they are all words, but when because they are being used in a sentence, it is known as all the four words are known as pad. Hope you understood the difference between shabd and pad. In case of any doubts, please do let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Thanks for watching RevoraTube. Please let me know in the comments below if you have any questions or suggestions. Stay safe and stay happy. Bye-bye.